Today's world is characterized by change. The notion of any sort of status quo, a thing of the past, as fast-evolving challenges present themselves day in, day out. The environment, the need for clean, sustainable energy. Soaring populations turn a spotlight on health. Security issues become ever more prevalent, ever more challenging. All this against a backdrop of harsh economic realities impacting every single business sector. Investors demanding more from businesses, in turn driven by customers, consumers who want better, more compact and more effective products. Our response to these challenges is our business, the business of science. You might ask yourself, what's the business of science got to do with all this? How can the business of science help us respond to today's challenges? The answer starts small, very small. What we call the nano world, a world invisible to the naked eye, where measurements are made in billionths of meters. We can give you the tools to harness the power of this nano world, to analyze, manipulate, and fabricate materials at the molecular and atomic levels. Our most advanced tools give our customers a first tantalizing glimpse of the even smaller pico world. Our tools, our people, are stretching the realities of nanoscience to what was hitherto merely theoretical. This is the business of science. Let's take the environment. Our X-ray fluorescence tools ensure ultra-low sulfur levels in petroleum. Metals testing safeguards pipe welds in nuclear, chemical, gas, and petroleum plants. In manufacturing, our technology provides instant metals analysis and tests for hazardous substances, while the construction industry relies on us for the detection of poisons in brownfield sites. And at the front line of recycling, our technology sorts and grades metals in scrapyards. All this is our business, the business of science. Sustainable energy. Our tools are used at the JET Fusion Energy Project, where scientists are seeking to unlock the process that powers the stars to deliver a near infinite supply of energy cleanly and safely here on Earth. The quest continues at ITER, the biggest research project since the moon landings, where our superconducting wire is an essential component. And while the search continues for abundant new energy, other minds focus on how to use the energy we have more efficiently. Again, this is our business, the business of science, where our tools are at the heart of high-brightness LED manufacture, lighting up our lives at a fraction of the energy costs of conventional lighting. Renewable energies. Our systems are behind the development of next-generation solar cells, harnessing the power of the sun in photovoltaics, while superconductivity holds the potential to revolutionize wind power, delivering power across great distances with negligible transmission loss. And as the demand for conventional fuels increases, our rock core analysis systems support the ongoing search for oil. The business of science is everywhere. Take health, where our rich heritage of innovation includes the development of the human MRI scanner, revolutionizing medical diagnostic imaging. Our superconducting wire is now a key component of MRI machines the world over, while the experts in our service business ensure their safe and efficient operation. Security, another key challenge, and our response is our business, the business of science. Our systems are used in the development of new, safer materials for use in the automotive and aerospace industries. Our compliance and quality control tools improving efficiency, ensuring standards are met and exceeded amid the rigors of expectant modern industries. Our products are used to develop techniques for facial recognition, algorithm optimization, and visual car detection based on quantum processing. In the ever more sophisticated war on crime, police forces around the world use our gunshot residue analysis systems. And across the spectrum of cutting-edge science, our worldwide network of service engineers and training teams is there to provide support wherever and whenever it's needed. Our business, the business of science, touches our world in so many ways, ways that might surprise you. For instance, our tools test for fats in food, oils in seed, levels of fluoride in toothpaste, the chemical composition of cosmetics. Our products are key to the manufacturing of MEMS, micro-electromechanical systems, increasingly an unseen part of our everyday lives. Accelerometers in smartphones, microphones, speakers, autofocus cameras and touchscreens, all relying on our technology to make the leap from the laboratory to consumer. Today, the business of science is even unlocking the secrets of the past. Museum conservationists use our microanalysis systems to delve beneath the surface of works of art and artifacts, helping preserve the past for the future. And it's the future that the business of science is shaping through fundamental physics research, space exploration, next generation supercomputers, new pharmaceuticals, new materials. In a world where the only constant is change, our business, a global business of over 2,000 highly skilled people listening and responding to the needs of our stakeholders, is turning smart science into the commercially successful products our customers want. Oxford Instruments. We are the business of science.